Hey Michael, what are we going to do today?
A fully electric vehicle, and we're going to drive it from fast charging point to fast charging point to see whether that's convenient and whether it works. So we're going to go far, far, far beyond the range of the vehicle.
So what is the range of the vehicle right now?
Well, currently we've got 132 kilometers on the counter, and that's basically not enough for our trip.
Okay, so we're just going to find out how far we can drive in a day.
Exactly.
Okay, thanks.
En wel eens te verstaan in, trouwens, sorry, we zouden het Engels doen.
It seems that
heel erg oncomfortabel. We are electric vehicle enthusiasts who currently work at Appion and just like to know more about these type of vehicles.
So, why are we doing this?
Well, Wouter, we're doing this basically out of curiosity. We like to know more about these vehicles, so we like to see how do they react when they are used continuously. It's 12:30 in the morning, and we're ready to leave for our 24-hour trip.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Starting route guidance to your destination.
Ik hoop niet dat er een ongeluk gebeurd is. Politie kan.
Niemand weet het. Niet best. We staan alweer in de file.
Mooi, ja. Druk verkeer, hè?
Ja.
Hey, zweepie.
Ja, het heeft eigenlijk wel iets relaxed. Even een rustmomentje pakken. Even wat te drinken. Foldertje doorbladeren en zo.
Het is een heel klein, schattig Miefje. Of anders geheten, Mief.
Dus die afstand van die 20 meter is ook een issue.
Ik kan onderhand nacht.
Nee, nu gaan we halen.
Maar in die
lachen.
Ja.
Mooi werk.
Yay! Oké. Time's up, 24 hours.
Time's up, guys.
Woo!
We've driven in total 1,254 kilometers. I think that's quite an accomplishment.
Great.
Thank you for viewing.
Woo!
So that's all, folks. We've driven 1,254 kilometers with this vehicle. It's really nice to drive. It accelerates fast. I really liked it. Although the range is still limited, with fast charging, it's already very, very convenient.
Ja, vogeltjes dansen.